Hi guys, this is the demo of the hot swap or easy swap feature of the Nokia Asha, such on the Nokia Asha 308. So we get the SIM compartment here for SIM number 2, and we get our signal bar or status bar here on top. Got the SIM 1, SIM number 2, and let's try removing this one. So now we get two status bar for the network, still working even though we remove the SIM. So that's the basic of the easy swap or the hot swap SIM for the Nokia Asha 308. And that's all. Thank you for watching.